their ball, intercepted, driving in. Horston scores with a left hand. It's her wide open teammate Horston. And the drive from Becker. And the follow from Horston.
Horston's really sparked them. She's long, she's athletic, she's talented. Horston's come out and she's ready to play today.
Bud runs back to the rim, stays out, and you know who, the offensive rebound and putback, Horston.
There has to be a lot of talk about her being a potential MVP of this tournament.